Next, we're discussing the another important topic. There's a most important topic, parallel combination of capacitor. The before we see the series combination of capacitor, the series, how much of the important topic is there? The same important topic is given also, parallel. It is given by the 4 marks question, individual, the series and parallel. So parallel combination, see, already we see the series. Series means, see, the one by another one, it is connected by this series. But the parallel means one over the another one is connected by in a series parallel combination. Let us again, we are consider the three capacitors. How many capacitors are taken by here? Three capacitors. Now each capacitor having how many plates are there here? Two plates. This is the first capacitor. Of capacitance, how much is considered? C1. Now the each capacitor having the two plates, that is a positive charge and negative charge. And the second capacitor, so this is the, and second capacitor again also it have the two plates, one is the positive charge, another one is the negative charge. And next, this is the third one of the capacitor, this is C3, and again it is the positive and negative charges is taken. Now this all positive charge, observing for the three capacitor of the first plate having the positive charge and second plate having the negative charge. This three capacitor of the first plates, the three capacitor of the first plates is meet at the one point, that is considered the A point. And all the negative charges, all the negative charges are meet at the one point. It is called as the B point. See, this is the all positive charge meet at here point. And all negative charges at the meter this point. And it is the A and B across we connected by the battery of terminal positive and negative. This battery of EMF, what is connecting by the E. And it is the connection by this. Now when the current is passing through any positive terminal, this is the I of the current. And here entering also here. And this is also there. Now observing for the each capacitor having the same potential difference. The each capacitor has the same potential. Means the C1, the first capacitor having the potential difference is V. And the second capacitor also potential difference is V. And third capacitor also potential difference is V. And the total, the point A and B between the potential difference also V. Because of here the, there is no potential difference of variation is there, because of here how much of the current will be passing by there, here also same is there. That's why we can say that the potential difference is same on each capacitor. That means it's in parallel combination, potential is constant. The what is the variation is there? Here the charge is variation. What is the variation is there? The charge is variation. So right, let us consider. Three capacitors of capacitance C1, C2 and C3 are connected across a battery of are connected in parallel across a battery of potential difference is V. Potential difference, how much is it? V. In this combination, charge drawn from battery divided into, that means this battery can be, the charge is divided into Q1 comma q2 and q3. What are the dividing by there? The q1 comma q2 and q3, and three capacitors have the same potential difference. Therefore, three capacitors are same potential difference because of here the potential dropped for the C1 capacitor, C2 capacitor, C3 capacitor will be same. Now what will be changed here? The charge drawn from the battery is dividing by the Q1, Q2, Q3. Therefore, the total charge. Total charge drawn from battery. That's a Q is equal to what is taken by the Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3. The total charge drawn on the battery. What is it? The Q1, Q2, Q3. That is the sum of it taken by there. But we can find out the Q1, Q2, Q3 value. The charge on first capacitor. What is it? The charge on first capacitor. There is how much is there? The Q1 is equal. The charge is equal to capacitor into potential. The capacitor how much is taken by here? The C1. Potential, but the potential will be same. The same is nothing but you take the V. And next, same. Similarly, we can have the charge on second capacitor. Charge on second capacitor. The Q2 is equal to C2 into V. Next, the similarly, we can write the third capacitor. The charge on third capacitor. Charge on third capacitor. Q3 is equal to C3 into V. Now, this value can substitute here. Now charge. Charge is equal to what is it? Capacitor into potential is equal to C1V plus C2V plus C3V. Now what we take the common? V will be take the common. C1 plus C2 plus C3 into CV. The VV is gets cancelled. The C is nothing but is called the effective capacitance in parallel combination. See the C effect is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. See, this is the formula of a what is the effective capacitance in parallel combination if it is connected by a three capacitor. For example, if n capacitors are connected in parallel combination, then right here the adding this one, C effect is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus and so on plus Cn. See, this is the formula of a what is the if n capacitors are connected in parallel, that effective capacitance, what is the here? The C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus and so on Cn. See, this is the up to we can write is given by the 4 marks. See, the we're discussing about the note. The first one, note is nothing but the properties of parallel combination of capacitor. The first one, in this combination, effective capacity is always greater than of large value of capacitor. Large value of capacitor means what is the formula? C is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. Now we can adding is greater than of this value. See, that is the first property. This we can adding up, this value is greater than of this value. That is the first one. Next, if n identical capacitors are connected in parallel, that is a Cp is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3 and so on n times. What is it? N times. That is equal to Cp is equal to n into C. N is equal to number of times into capacitors. This is the one of the formula for here the basic. Next, third, the ratio of charges. See here the charge is the variation. The charge is directly proportional to capacitor, but the potential will be constant. Taking the ratio of the charges, Q1 is to Q2 is to Q3 is equal to C1 is to C2 is to C3. Since Q is equal to C into V. Next, the ratio of potential difference. The ratio of potential V1 is to V2 is to V3 is equal to 1 is to 1 is to 1 because of the V is equal to constant. Potential is the constant on each capacitor. See, this is the main properties of a parallel combination of capacitor.